This is going to be big, one way or another.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree.
Look out! 450!
Just he could pin his opponent right here. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
That's it. Wait, only two! Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
This could end it in a...
You have to think that's it. Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow, that's pure pop.
Four guys.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Wow, that was incredible.
Astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
And he gets him with a counter.
Perfectly executed. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Now there's the counter.
Now back to the ring. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Got a little something brewing here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's moving with confidence now, guys. Going all the way up.
Looking for the exclamation point. Employing 450.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore. Cassius Ohno is in a real bad spot.
We know it. It's all academic from here.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He may get the three count right there. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet.
Look at this!
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He wants no part of the outside. The mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Gets out of the way of that one. And he lands a nice counter.
Just brings him down with authority there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
He gets him with a reversal. Here we go.
make a statement.
Now it's time to capitalize.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's in trouble.
Here he goes.
He finally got it, guys.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
The history books will have to wait another day. He is a one-man gang in there.
And there's a moonsault. Somebody call NASA. We have touchdown.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Connects with the title.
And let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
What could this be about?
He ain't messing around.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. Thank you.
think it can be any more clear than that.
If that doesn't get you fired up, not sure what will.
Now that's how you promote a bout.
Thank you.